sometimes being imaginative costs you. And the question is, how many of us are willing to bear the costs of being different, being imaginative, asking tougher questions? And I think we all have some reluctance to do that.